Hi, Trevor Tindall here, and welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk to you about how I went vegan for 30 days, and here's what happened. During lockdown, I decided to go alkaline vegan. I wanted to detox my body in a safe and sustainable way. I wanted to get rid of mucus and all the toxins within my system. I did this through a combination of things. I was fasting, juicing, and eating very clean alkaline veggies.
1, 2, 3.
Majority of us can lose weight. Where we fall short is being able to keep that weight off once we've lost it. This is what I want to address today, how to keep that weight off. There's been a massive rise in vegan options on the market, and a lot of these options are not actually good for you because we don't know what's in it. It's processed just like all the other foods that you've been trying to avoid that have got animal products in there. So the key thing is to stick to one ingredient foods. Ginger and lemon is part of my daily routine for a healthy gut. This amazing drink has three simple ingredients: ginger, lemon, and water. This anti-inflammatory drink has so many amazing benefits when taken regularly in the morning on an empty stomach. Number one benefit, it makes you alkaline while promoting a healthy digestive system. It promotes absorption of nutrients and minerals. It will help you manage your appetite and cravings, helping you to curb snacking on junk or eating takeaways. Vitamin C is perfect for helping you give up addictions. Try it and let me know how you get on. Benefits of ginger: keeps your mouth healthy and fresh, giving you fresh breath, calms nausea, soothes sore muscles, antibacterial and antiviral, reduces inflammation, valuable in managing arthritis, headaches and menstrual pain, stimulates circulation. Benefits of lemon: promotes hydration, cleanses your system, supports weight loss, helps to cut out caffeine, helps prevent kidney stones, boosts immune system, and it has minerals that include potassium, calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, sodium, iron, zinc, copper and magnesium. Benefits of water: lubricates joints, delivers oxygen throughout the body, flushes out toxins and waste from the body, helps your weight loss, helps prevent heart disease, headaches, back pain, blood pressure, promotes good digestion. Drinking a minimum of 3 liters of water a day is very, very important. There's this misconception that drinking too much water results in water retention, and this is why people are inflamed. It's going to be furthest from the truth. Water is actually really good for you, but it depends what kind of water you're drinking. Now, if you're drinking tap water, then you're going to have issues because it's full of toxins, heavy metals, impurities that will affect your health. Getting bottled water from the shop is no better either. So what are the options? You could distill your own water, put it in shungite, put minerals back in the water through using droplets, shungite, many other different forms of remineralizing your water, or you can get a very good reverse osmosis water filter installed on your home. Weight loss is not always about burning fat. Sometimes it's just about reducing inflammation within your body, within your gut, within your digestive system. Herbs were quite crucial in detoxing my blood, my kidneys, my liver, while also putting minerals back in my system. Why were these three things so important? So look at it like this. If you have a car, you have to service your car. You got to change the oil filters, the oil, the fuel filter. And basically, this is what I was doing. I was changing my oil filter, and my fuel filter. The reason why your liver needs to be cleansed, that's what's going to regulate your blood sugar levels. That's what's going to give you energy. That's where you store your energy. So you need to have your liver working at optimal levels. Giving up alcohol, giving up refined sugars, all of that, that will help. Intermittent fasting was actually crucial to my transformation. Eating was condensed into an 8-hour window. Aim to have my dinner between the hours of 5 and 7. No later than 8 p.m. in the evening. Like this, our bodies work in 8-hour windows. 8 hours of sleep, rest and repair, 8 hours of cleansing and detoxing, and then another 8 hours of replenishing, putting the minerals back in as we eat. Within days of being alkaline vegan, I noticed that my breath started to improve. Inflammation went down. Within a week, my body odor started to disappear. I actually never had any body odor, and I haven't had it since. I used to suffer from dry scalp, and that also started to reduce and then slowly disappeared. Mentally, I started to notice that I had a lot of clarity. My memory improved. Emotionally, I found myself being a lot more stable. My relationship with those around me improved. Physically, I had a lot more energy. Recovery times were a lot quicker. My stamina improved. When we start consuming foods that are loaded with vitamins and minerals, we'll find out we'll start eating less, yet we're full of energy, vitality, and life. Sea moss, Irish moss, or Irish sea moss. Out of the 102 trace minerals found in our body, it has 92, making it a very nutrient-dense superfood. Benefits of sea moss include: helps the body to get rid of mucus, boosts immune system, promotes proper thyroid function, reduces inflammation, promotes good digestion, improves metabolism, helps maintain healthy weight, supports hair, skin and nails, a great pulse workout tonic, and improves libido. As you can see, there's a bit of a trend repeating here. All these foods seem to do exactly the same thing or similar things. And this is what we want to do. We want to eat foods that continually promote a healthy environment internally as well as externally. You are what you eat. So pick foods that are anti-inflammatory, that promote good digestion, absorption, and ultimately good health. It's also very important that I point out that during this time, I was also cycling. And this is the only other form of exercises I was doing. Not only was I eating better, I was also going out and cycling between 20 and 40 miles, averaging around 200 miles a week. This is it from me. Thank you very much, guys. If you like this video, please press the like button. Any questions you have, put them in the comment section below. If you're new to my channel, please press the subscribe button. And please, please, please share this video across all your networks. I wish you a good day. Thank you and goodbye.